Hey everyone, I want to show you today a quick and easy way for you to figure out how long you should be running your sprinkler system. I've talked before about how you need to be putting 1.5 to 2 inches of water per week on your lawn. That needs to be split up into 3 or 4 waterings, or about 1/2 inch per watering. But how do you know when you've hit 1/2 inch? How do you know how long you should be running each zone of your sprinkler system? Well, there's an easy way to figure that out. Instead of looking at charts online or recommendations online or asking your neighbors what they're doing, just do it yourself. It's so easy to do. And all you're gonna need is something to catch water in. I'm gonna be using tuna fish cans. These make it real easy because they're about 1 inch deep, so you can just kind of eyeball it and know how much water you're getting. But anything with a flat bottom on it will work just fine. So let's get started. All right, so the first thing I did was I turned on my sprinkler system. You can turn your sprinkler system on and mark your heads with something, or if you're like me, you don't have anything to mark them with, you're just gonna have to get wet, and it's hot outside, so it's not really a problem. So I turned my sprinkler system on, and I went and I placed my cans. I kind of staggered them out in several areas throughout the entire zone. I only have 3 cans. You can use more cans. If you have more, use more, but I only have 3. So I just staggered those 3 in several spots, equal distance apart. I don't put them too close to the spray heads because that's not gonna be an accurate measurement. So I put them out further out in the yard so that they'll actually get a good measurement in them. And set the timer for 10 minutes, and once that's up, we'll just go out there and see how much water these cans have in them. All right, so my 10 minutes is up. I've collected my cans here, and you can see that it might be hard to tell in the picture, but they've all got about the same amount of water in them, very close, which is good, and they have right at 1/4 of an inch. And so 10 minutes gives me 1/4 of an inch of coverage for this area, which means that I'm gonna need to run this zone for 20 minutes in order to get 1/2 inch. So when I'm setting my timer, I'm setting it for 20 minutes, and that's gonna tell me that every time I run this zone, this area will get 1/2 inch of water, and that's perfect. So that's what I'm gonna set it at. So let's move on to the next zone. All right, so I'm at a zone now that has the rotor spray head, so I'm testing a zone with rotors. I've placed my cans out. These zones with rotors typically are a lot larger, so I really need more than just 3 cans, but that's all I have, so that's what I'm going to use. So I've got one here, back there, and then one further in the back to test this zone. One thing I will do with a zone with rotor heads is I'll turn the timer up to about 20 minutes instead of 10 minutes. I'll double it, just because with your rotor heads, the inches per hour that you're getting is not near as much because it's covering a larger area. It's not as much as the spray heads. And so I'm gonna double that. I'm gonna put 20 minutes, and I'm gonna see how much water I've got in these cans. All right, our 20 minutes is up for the zone with the rotors over here. I've collected the cans here, and as you can see, even at 20 minutes, we didn't even hit 1/4 of an inch. We're somewhere around the 3/16, maybe a little bit more than that, but we did not hit 1/4 of an inch. Over on the zone with the spray heads, 10 minutes got us to a 1/4 of an inch easy. But this zone right here is going to take a lot longer in order to get 1/2 inch of water down. We're probably going to be in the 45 to 50 minute range in order to get the right amount of water on this zone. And that's something that not a lot of people realize when it comes to rotors. If you've got zones with rotors, they've got to run for a long time in order for you to get the right amount of water on your lawn. So that's why this is a good exercise to do your catch can test and to see how much water these zones are putting out. For me, this helped me determine that my area over here with the spray heads is going to be 20 minutes. I'm going to run that for 20 minutes. The rest of these zones that have the rotors are going to be at 45 to 50, and that's going to give me 1/2 inch of water across my entire property, and I'm going to do that 3 to 4 times a week, and that's going to give me 1.5 to 2 inches of water per week, exactly what my lawn needs. So this is how you do that. This is what you need to do on your property. You need to do it for every single zone. Don't just do a couple of zones here and there. Go through every zone, do the same test, because they will vary from zone to zone, and then you can be very, very precise with your watering. So, hope that helps. Have any questions about this, feel free to let us know. Thanks.